As long as you don't want to put a lift, you got to hit it out of the halfway ticket. And today, when he said that he wrong, because you're here, pop, you hit it. Because you wrong all that. So if they got the head down, you already got it. But if you put a lift, it's too far to chop. You get a little more damage if you do that. You should never do that. All of the guys, rushing too big, you're really able to put it out. You need that, you want that beat for a bit. I don't feel the press. I'm here, then I'm here. This is too tough. I hear, I think I know the book.
See, both of them do that, though. And they'll let the shot man in and get out on
them. You got it. You see, you top of the kid. You can jump from there. You got control in my belt. You got to get control. Here, you get shot.
They got to work on that, though.
We got to work on it, because
we actually
used to do that.
Yep.
And it's a lot of skills that we got that we abandoned over time. That's a big problem we got, too.
Now, to everybody, you have to remind you, have to offer.
Yeah, and my coach, he's a little older, yep. So we don't have a young trainer like you or him to remind you of getting the ring, get your hands up and work on it.
Now, after that, I'm with you. Once I got the coach I had, did it. When it's really advanced enough to keep me mentally where I need to be before I keep up to date.
Another thing they do, they get their first round away at the tournament.
You can't do that.
They go take turns and they get the first round away.
You got three rounds. Me, I used to win my first round by jamming my right hand. It's out working. Now you're behind, now you got to become desperate. Now I can work off what you got to do at this place. Second round. Third round, I'm about to out smart. You know what I'm saying? So, first round, I'm going to beat you with your arm right here. I can't even hurt you, but I may as well just beat you because I'll crush you. I'm just trying to see what you're trying to do. Bam, 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 keep you out with it. You know what I'm saying? Now you lost your man. So guess what? Now you got to come out and try to outwork me. But now every time you get something big at me, I'm counting. Every time you just come out big, boom, 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 boom. So now, really, I'm probably hitting 3 or 4 to 1 because they tell you they're bigger, I'm counting for the time. So I'm probably going to hit that round too. Third round, you completely just, now I'm going to move on the box. You know what I'm saying? But you can't get a first round
away. Especially if you lay back
up to the territory. And you get a first round away, they gotta give you a first round. If you set down a coach, you lost the fight. I watched one of Watt girls do that. She found a girl that was great. She gave her the first round. Well, second round, my man, she might want a third round, but guess what? She lost the fight. Except on the gate, you girl got to get up and say, man, you won third round, but you won 2-1.
Right.
Well, you can't let store that first round. Now you put her in a bad situation. But now she got to catch up.